everyone, Alana here at Woody's Automotive Group in Chillicothe, Missouri, the highest rated dealership in Middle America and Dealer Raiders Dealer of the Year for 2017. You can find out why by going to over10,000reviews.com. So today, if you're looking for something just in the top of the technology packages, safety packages, you need to check out this 2018 Dodge Charger SXT Plus. This thing has amazing safety features like lane departure, adaptive cruise control, backup camera, and more. So let's just get right into it. It comes in this deep charcoal color, which is gorgeous. You have these halogen headlamps right there with fog lamps beneath. Got this blacked out grille right here with your Dodge badging. And then this engine is a 3.6 liter V6 engine, so lots of power for this sedan. Over to your wheels. These are 20-inch premium painted aluminum and that 5-spoke design. Of course, plenty of tread left on the tires because they are brand new. And then over to your mirrors, these are powered heated and they do have blind spot monitoring and cross path detection. So that's really great if you're driving on the interstate. It will alert you if there's someone in your blind spot passing you, and then you can know if it's safe to get over into the other lane or not. And then this also does have keyless entry into the cabin. Looking right in the front seat, these seats are gorgeous. They are black leather, heated and ventilated with this perforated insert right down the center, and just so comfortable to sit in, so soft. Over to your steering wheel, that's leather wrapped. You have your cluster control settings, hands-free voice communication, and cruise control settings here, as well as adaptive cruise control. So when you set that, then you don't have to reset your cruise control every time you're in traffic and you need to slow down for a person in front of you. And then you also have media controls on the back of your steering wheel. Also on your driver information, you have a lot of settings. So speedometer, just information, you know, you can see exactly what the tire pressure is, driver assist information, fuel information, and just so much more. So it's just an amazing feature to have. And then to your media center, this is an 8.4 inch touchscreen brought to you by Uconnect, and it has all the features. This is an updated version of it because this is 2018. So you have all of your navigation options, easily plug in an address or destination, and the map will take you right there. You can connect your phone using Bluetooth capabilities for easy messaging and phone calls. Here you have all of your controls for your heated seats and ventilated seats and your heated steering wheel right there. You can subscribe to other apps if you choose to. There are a ton that Uconnect has. And then here are your dual climate control settings, so you and your passenger can have your own exact temperature that you want right there. And then it also has your media hookup, so you know there's a couple USB ports, auxiliary port, Bluetooth, all that stuff right there. Then this also does have your radio audio settings. Since this is a brand new vehicle, you did get a year subscription to Sirius XM radio right there. And then when you are on and in reverse, you have a backup camera so you can easily see what's going on behind you. Looking down, everything is in a button form as well, and then you do have your lane departure and park sense right there. So this will alert you if there's something behind your vehicle with that sensing system, and this will alert you if you're kind of drifting off outside of your lane. Then you have your climate controls right there, some organizational space in a 12 volt right here. And I love all the accenting. It has the perfect blend of like matte black and this shiny kind of dotted reflective surface right here, which I love. Two cup holders, and then your center console. You have this tray that can slide and be removed, and then you have two USB ports, an auxiliary port, and another 12 volt right there. Looking at this, does have SOS subscribability, universal garage door openers, and controls for your massive sunroof, which just lets in so much light and air into the front seat. Then on your way out, this stuff does have a Beats sound system with 10 amplified speakers, including a subwoofer. Here we are in the back seat. I love these seats. They are just so comfortable. Again, and these back seats are heated as well. Your controls are down here, and there are also two USB ports, so your kids can charge their iPads or Game Boys back here. And then it does fit three people or two if you want to fold down this cup holder armrest, which has its own organizational space back here. And then these seats can also fold down so you can have access to your trunk space or have just a little bit extended room for any larger items. Make room in the back. You have your tail lamps that stretch across, your rear sensing system, so again, that tells you if you're about to hit an object behind you, it will alert you if that object's back there. Dual exhaust system, your XXT badging, and then this does have a power trunk and remote start, so you can easily open it up, which is super great if your hands are full and you can't easily open up the trunk by yourself. So yeah, there's a ton of space back here, especially with that seat folded down, and then you do have a subwoofer right here to give you just amazing amplified sound. So this charger really has it all those updated features in the media center, amazing safety features like that adaptive cruise control and lane assist, and just a ton of space and such luxurious things like heated seats, and it's just amazing. So if you want to see this charger or any of our other vehicles, visit our website at wildwoodies.com or come check out our 15-acre megalot where we have over 1,000 vehicles. I'm Alana. Until next time, wow.